Hey, hello, and welcome to a new travel video. It's already day 5 of our family trip, bad weather, and we are in Nausicaa. Nausicaa, that you see the sign. Nausicaa is in Boulogne-sur-Mer, and it's the biggest aquarium of Europe. We already have visited this aquarium, but I cannot remember anything of it. So it will be huge, and we are very excited. My kids are very excited. Woo! I'm still a child inside. Let's have an amazing day on the biggest aquarium of Europe. So this is the complete area where that we walked through, the big aquarium. So the tunnel that you came through, the big wall, that's the upper side. Look at that, how massive. We are going to do the second round. First round is down with the big aquarium, and now we are going to see some seals, not fox, not fox.
Fox.
No, it's seal.
Oh.
How nice to take pictures.
Ibiza.
one, and his tail is dead, and there is one, and his tail is there between and the back. I can't see the back. There. Okay, yeah, there.
What the hell?
Ah, big fish, eh? Outside, finished. So it was a whole tour. Was it good? Was it good?
Yes.
It was good. It was very good. It was what I expected. After one level, I was like, oh no, it's less than the last time. What happened with all the rest? And then after dinner, we have seen the rest.
Mom.